For years, the United States has fallen behind other countries in math and science. And according to scores from a 2012 National Assessment Report, California ranked 47th in the country when it comes to science test scores. So today, the state school superintendent, Tom Torlakson, launched the new state science standards in Galt. The new standards are set to better prepare students for the changing technology and economy we live in. As KCRA3's Melinda Mazur reports, McCaffrey School in Galt is one of the first in the state to get the hands-on lessons.
Figure out where these months might be.
The state is taking on a new way of teaching science.
Between the longest day and between the shortest day of the year.
A hands-on approach.
Well, today's all about experimenting, thinking, problem solving.
The state superintendent, Tom Torlakson, participated in a workshop using the next generation science standards at McCaffrey Middle School in Galt.
It's been 17 years since we've had new science standards, so the world has changed. We have Google, we have, you know, Facebook, we have iPhones. These didn't exist, and now we have new technology and greater demand for skills, critical thinking, problem solving.
Oh, science is huge. What we're finding out is that in the United States, our students are entering the workforce not ready to go into science technology.
Educators here say the new standards are crucial to improve classroom learning and get students prepared for the future.
The State Board of Education adopted these new science standards in 2013. Now these students and this school in Galt are the first to use the new standards.
1,100 school districts in the state, this district has been chosen to lead the way.
Part of the new lessons include critical thinking and problem solving. Here, groups of students are using a flashlight, a ball, and a whiteboard to explain how the Earth orbits around the sun.
Modernizing education so we have 21st century skills.
And these students say they are willing to be competitive and models for the future. In Galt, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 News.
McCaffrey School in Galt is one of 8 schools using these new standards. Other schools in California will be introduced to the new teachings over the next 4 years.